All right, everybody, welcome to the show, Distorted Minds, still at it. This is episode, 121?
I have no idea.
121. Isn't that cool? 121 episodes of garbage. it's just me and my wife today. How are you, dear?
Fine. Good morning.
And before we get into it, I want to announce that the new vlog is coming out, the last one of the 2020 vacation, October 2020.
That has me in it.
You're in that. What do we do? We go to Jerome.
Is that the one where we go to Jerome and it's after Grand Canyon, though, right?
Yeah, we already did Grand Canyon.
Okay, so go to Jerome and then come home?
Go to Jerome and Uranus. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Fudge Factory. So, yeah, be sure to check that out. I'll be putting it up on Friday, this Friday. And probably. but, yeah, other than that, let's kick into it. Dear.
Thank you. Thank you, dear. I got some good sleep last night.
Good job.
Thank you.
You don't be sleeping enough.
Nope. I have chronic insomnia.
Chronic. Chronic 2001.
But I took something called ashwagandha.
Ayahuasca?
I don't know. It's something my doctor told me to take. It's a herbal supplement. I can't say
herbal.
Yeah. I don't say herbal.
Supplement.
Yeah. But no, I finally got some sleep. I feel great today. And then I'm going to have to go to work. What garbage.
Boo work. Gulp.
Sorry.
How's your coffee?
Oh, good. Thank you. I made it myself.
So, what do you want to talk about today? How about the doggies?
Tiny the dog. How she looks weird because I cut the hair around her eyes so she could see.
Yeah. What kind of dog is it?
She's a Shih Tzu Terrier mix.
And she's been here for what, a couple years?
About 2.5 is when Tiny moved in.
And she's finally warming up to me.
Now she loves you so much.
I know, right? Before,
you would walk in the room and she would just leave that room. like I was like, and you'd be like, I didn't even say anything to you, Tiny.
Like, she's a good dog.
Yeah.
She's
old. She's almost 12.
That's the thing. You got to find a dog that, you know, you can match your energy with. Tiny's low energy. And so am I.
Tiny is low energy. And that's why Prince is too much.
Yeah, I don't have enough energy for French Prince.
Yeah.
French Prince.
Right. That's probably
Fresh Prince.
That's probably why Keith gets along with Prince so well.
I guess so.
Every time it's like they're so excited to see each other and I'm just like I'm tired, guys. Like,
I know, can't even do it.
Yeah. Like, yeah, I didn't plan that well, but hopefully he just gets old, then tired, then he's fine.
Tiny the dog.
I know.
That's how, every time I see her, that's how I say it. Tiny the dog.
Yeah, whenever everyone called her a different name, I told her, fine, we'll just call her, or said that she looked different. I was like, fine, we'll call her Rufus. And the kids, Logan was like, did you have that, like, planned for a while? You came up with that real quick. And I was like, no.
Rufus.
Right, that's what
what you were going for?
Right, and the kids didn't get it. They thought I had that, like, just on the back burner, like, I wish that was her name the whole time.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, it was just off the top of my head.
going no headphones.
Okay.
Turn to the dog. Poor Tidy, she's attached to your mom at the hip, huh?
Yeah. I'm sure she's out there by her feet right now.
I know.
Yeah.
It's like the only time if she's ever in the living room, that basically means she needs to go outside.
Yeah.
And that's what I've realized, and that probably what helped our doggy relationship. Because I let her outside and stuff, now that I realize. Because before, she would just go back in the room. You know, she saw me, and she would just go back in your mom's room.
Yeah.
But she started, like, stopping before she got in there, and I was like, you need to go outside. She started going outside.
Aww. You take care of her now. That's the difference. She knows.
I like that dog.
I know, you don't like Prince.
He's too much.
I know.
Too hot to handle.
So when I was babysitting the other day, he almost attacked the little kids. I had him on the leash, thank God. And it was like, maybe because
he'd get sued.
Well, no, I told Prince, like, he can understand me, though. Right? You know I talk to the dogs. Like, they understand me. But, I was like, their father will kill you and eat you, like Chinese food. Like, if you hurt his kids. So, but I think it's because he's never seen kids before. Like, little ones.
Yeah.
So he was like, what the fuck? These people are practically his size. He didn't know what to do.
So he wants to eat them?
I guess. I don't know. Territorial.
Territorial pissings. But
hopefully not. That's so much for me to clean up.
That's a Nirvana song.
Oh.
Did you know that?
No.
Nope. So the big one's named Tiny?
Yeah.
That's a funny thing, huh?
Yeah.
Because Tiny's bigger than Prince. Fresh Prince.
Tiny was supposed to be more small than she is.
More tiny.
Yes. I didn't want to say it like that.
Old girl.
But I guess that's enough about the dogs.
Okay, what else?
I don't know.
You realize Tool is only less than a month away now. We're going to see Tool in Louisville at KFC Stadium or whatever.
Aren't we in nosebleed seats?
Yep.
Yeah.
Are you ready for some doom 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 doom
doom doom doom? Yeah, I'm pretty glad we got a seat, though. You know, in the other concert we're going to, where we're going to be in the pit.
Yep, get in the pit and show them where you at. Lamb of God and In Flames and...
Yeah.
The other one, Megadeth.
That's it.
Excited, I'm ready for Tool. Are you ready for Tool?
Yeah, we bought our binoculars.
Oh yeah, binoculars, since you can't see anything up there. Yeah, good times.
Hopefully, we'll tell you guys how it is. We've seen Tool in Chicago.
Chicago.
Where else has we seen Tool?
Did we see him in Louisville already once?
I think so.
We saw him downtown here. Banker's Life. Remember with Drew?
No, I don't remember.
Drew and his roommate. Yo, member.
I don't remember. I'm like trying to think of this for real. Like, where is this? I don't.
You want to read each other's brains again?
Yeah.
You want to do a snapshot? Coffee! Yeah. There's more concerts, too, coming up.
Yep.
Mark Norman's coming back to town. My favorite comedian at the moment. You watch any good movies, dear?
I've been watching Harry Potter movies.
And how are those?
Good. Thank you.
What happened in the last one?
When I was watching last night?
Harry Potter and the Golden Goose.
No. It's the one with Sirius Black.
I don't know.
Oh. Yeah, it's where he escapes from Azkaban.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Uh-huh. No, no. Different wavelengths here, guys.
Who's the kid that was all dorky and then grew up to be hot?
Neville Longbottom.
Longbottom.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know. I think we're on just different sides of the internet, because I see stuff about Harry Potter all the time where it's like, if you can't love me at, you know, and it'll be like Neville Longbottom's picture, like as a kid, and then like, you don't deserve me at the...
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I saw that. That's the thing about the internet. They just, they cater to you. They figure out what you like, and then they feed it to you.
Right.
Just so you'll stay on the platforms longer.
That's fine.
Like
that.
Facebook.
It's fine. I'm fine with that.
Tired of Facebook.
TikTok. A lot of people are tired of Facebook.
I'm kind
of
tired of TikTok, too.
Do you have any TikToks for me?
Yeah.
Is it TikTok time?
You want to get into them right now?
Yes, yeah.
Yeah, we'll probably do a short episode anyways, because I don't have a lot of time to put this one out on time. Maybe it'll be late. I don't know. And maybe she just made a mistake, and I should give her a break. My heart will ache either way. I saw the new Jackass movie, but I guess we'll talk about that on the movie episode.
We can talk about this blizzard we're in.
I know, we got 7 inches of snow.
Yeah.
7 inches.
Everything's shut down. Like,
it's beginning to
melt
a little.
You're just going to blind everyone.
Blind the camera lens. God, stupid snow.
Yeah, it's pretty
irritating. It's ridiculous. Can't do nothing. And then everybody's out buying all the groceries and shit. And you can't get dinner.
It's okay, you bought me pizza.
Yeah, pizza. But not that brand. Alright, let's see what we got here. We got a handful of good TikToks. Or so they may seem.
Right, so you think they're good.
Yeah, they're alright. They're fine. Some are better than others, right?
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here.
Something new.
Let's check it out. What?
I want to try something new.
What do you want to try?
Something new in the bed.
Ooh, what you want to do?
I want to lick your butt.
Huh?
His face. Huh?
That was a surprising answer for me, too.
He wants to lick his butt?
Yeah. I was like that's not what I thought.
That's not what he thought either.
Right.
Try something new.
Let's get it out.
What? I want to try something new.
What do you want to try?
Something new in the bed.
Ooh, what you want to do?
Okay, I want to lick your butt.
Huh?
He's all excited. Ooh, what you want to do?
You know the little face emoji things at the bottom?
Yeah.
Doesn't that look like that one character that is kind of J-shaped from Monsters?
Real Monsters?
Yeah.
I guess so. I didn't really watch that a whole lot, though.
It is. Google it.
Nickelodeon. I know what you're talking about. It's black and white.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You could put a picture here if you want.
Sure. Let's see. All right. Remember that old guy a while back who was hitting on that black lady?
I remember.
This one's a little more aggressive.
Do what?
Suck my dick.
I can't.
Watch your mouth.
I can't do that. I can change you.
No, you ain't gonna change me. I like
you. Don't want to be changed?
No, but I want my dick to be sucked.
You want to take your medicine?
Huh?
Your medicine?
Medicine? No. You don't want to suck my dick.
I have to change you.
You don't want to suck my dick. Get out of here.
Do you want coffee?
No. Well, my dick sucks.
I can't do that.
Why?
You know it's inappropriate?
Yeah.
So why are you saying it?
I just wondered if you wanted to do it.
Well, I don't want to do that to you. I want to help you. That's what I'm here for.
He's just wondering.
No, that would be a help.
What?
Suck my dick. No. Yeah, it would be.
It's nasty.
No, it's not nasty. You know better than that.
Didn't you want to work with old people, dear? At one point.
I did. Not like that,
though. Does that change your mind?
Yeah. that was quite aggressive. Yeah. That was...
It sounded like a black lady. I mean, she wasn't on the camera, but why is it always the black ladies? Maybe the old people are into it.
Yeah. That was too aggressive. But
too much for you?
He did seem very coherent, like, you know, his like cognitive...
He knew what he was talking
about. Yeah.
He knew what he was saying.
His cognitive skills were still there. Yeah, he was just like, that would help me. Like,
sexual harassment. They don't get in trouble for that, do they?
No. No, I don't think they do. I think it just goes in their chart, like, hey.
On your permanent record.
Yeah, yeah. If he probably wasn't in a facility, he'd probably be picking up hookers. You know?
Yep.
Like, this would be great, and just, here you go. He doesn't need his money.
Freaking old guys are nuts. All right, this guy here, he's doing more for to try to get health care than anyone in this country.
Give Americans their health care. Give health care to the people of the U.S. now.
Yeah, that's helpful.
But still. That's funny. What does
this
say?
Give Americans their health care. Give health care to the people of the U.S.
I scream across the North Atlantic from Iceland for free health care for Americans. Yeah, give us free health care, damn it. Huh.
Sure.
Sure. Why is that? Why is that an argument? I mean, people always argue that shit.
Yeah.
This thing's coming in weird. Check, check, check. Coming in weird. Oh, boy. A, like a chump, A. That's always my testing thing. A, Bart. I don't know.
Do you want me to do mine?
I don't know. No,
it looks fine.
Check, oh. Check. Well, that doesn't help. Whatever. It'll be all right. Give Americans health care. What else do we got?
I don't feel that strongly about it. I guess it would be nice because then I wouldn't have to pay for it like I do.
Other countries get free health care.
Right. But I've been told
I'm too stupid to argue about it, though.
I've been told some weird, interesting things about other countries and their healthcare, though, like, so they get to like manage it a little more. So like if you have a less than a certain percentage of a chance to live over getting some operation, they'll be like, no, it's not worth it. It's considered like inhumane then.
Mm.
And you can't just be like, no, I don't care. I'm going to take those chances and get this surgery. And you know, they're like, they won't do it. You don't get to have it then. They just regulate it, I guess, a little differently.
Uh-huh.
I don't know. So it's... That would be controversial. Like, if you're like, I don't care, I want to have this, you know, and I have a 10% chance to make it.
They just want to give all our tax money to the military.
Yeah.
Give, you know, get extra drones and stuff. I don't know. It's a crazy number, the amount of money that goes into the military.
Yeah, could I just have that gun right there? The black one. Just the gun?
Yeah, this one, okay? Be careful, you okay? I'm scared.
Give me all your money!
I'm sure it wasn't loaded. It did kind of scare her,
though. That was funny, huh?
She was like, oh.
I didn't really prepare that TikTok. I just kind of went into it.
It's okay.
But it's funny. So if you're just listening, this guy's at a pawn shop or something, and he asks to see a gun. behind the counter, and the lady gives it to him, and he turns it on her and says, "Give me all your money."
Yeah, could I just have that gun right there? The black one. Just the gun?
It's so funny. Funny TikTok.
Give me all your money!
Her face, too. She got... She's like,
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Good times. Good times. Would you do that? You think that was set up? It couldn't be, right? She reacted pretty naturally.
Right, I don't think it was set up.
But still, that's sketchy video to go shoot. Pointed a gun at someone. Ooh, in the pawn shop. Might be doing some time after trying to pull that prank. Alright, I already showed you this guy once, but I wanted to add him.
Yo, am I handsome to you? It's up to you. Have you got a new to sing? Have you got a new to sing? Am I handsome to you?
You don't like that guy?
No.
Why not?
I don't know.
He's just doing his thing. He's trying to be musical and sing his heart out. I did. I kind of went through his profile and shit. He's always singing and he's like, I don't know, playing soccer and shit. I wish someone would like remix that into a whole song though.
Yo, am I handsome to you? It's up to you. Have you got a new to sing? Have you got a new to sing? Am I handsome to you?
I will continue to sing. I can't even say it as fast as he does.
I think it's the end of the video that bothers me. Yeah. I'm like, oh. The song isn't that bad. It's the end. I just don't
There's like videos of him just going, January, February, just singing the months and shit, or numbers and something.
Maybe he's just learning
the ABCs, yeah.
The English language, because it doesn't seem
like he's trying to make it fun with musical singing.
Right.
All right, we got a few more. Check these bitches out.
Room tour featured my celly. Say hey.
Hey, yo.
Okay. All right, so here is our fan. Everything is see-through, of course. Then we got our radio. It works. This is how I play music for those who was asking, because y'all ask a lot. This is my little cubby spot. And this is our TV that we watch in here. She can't watch it though. Don't touch my TV.
She's just sitting on the toilet.
Keep playing with me, girl. Keep playing with me, girl. Keep playing with me. Anyways, this is my game. I'm top bunk. She's bottom. And this is where we are.
We need toilet paper, sis.
We don't got none. Here, I can give you some paper. We gotta use paper when we don't have
tissue. No, I'd rather shake.
Oh, okay, go ahead. See y'all later.
Isn't that crazy?
What do they have phones in prison?
I don't know. But I see them every once in a while. I mean, just random people in prison and shit just showing off their shit. Yeah. So, yeah, they're in prison or whatever. It's two black girls in prison. One of them sitting on the toilet. The other one's giving a tour of their cell. Wild.
Right, she didn't give a fuck. But her cellmate was on the toilet. Like, it's like not even a thing. Like, hey, this is our room.
Yeah. It's like a New York size apartment. What do we got here? A couple more. I forget what this one is.
Please, Lord God, don't let this make me sick. And if it do, just let it make me shit.
Yep.
That's silly.
She's just eating a chicken sandwich or something.
Yeah. Doesn't want food poisoning.
This is a food, like... I don't know. That's we like, got some singing.
That's woman. Like when I eat.
Yeah, exactly.
yeah, I got it. Exactly like I eat. I just need to sing that song, apparently.
Yeah, that's the good luck song.
Before I eat.
So it doesn't upset your tummy. Like Chick-fil-A. Is that Chick-fil-A?
It looked like Chick-fil-A
Please
to me.
Oh God, don't let this make me sick. And if it do, just let it make me shit.
Well, just because eating lately makes me more than just, like, that, you know?
Yeah.
I can just... It makes me sick.
Right.
Yeah. Yay.
Don't feel good.
Right. I mean, I gotta lay down. Man, after I hit 35, I started falling apart. What the heck?
Oh, boy. That's the breaking point.
You'll see.
I will see. Last one.
The Canadian geese. Oh my god.
They're gonna fly. They're gonna fly out.
No, they're not. They're lazy.
If you're just listening, they're at Niagara Falls and there's like a family of geese or ducks or whatever. I think it was geese.
Mm-hmm.
But they just go right over the falls. And they died a horrible death.
Well, you don't know that. There was no part two. Canadian geese are lazy. They don't like to fly.
Them little ones, I don't even know if they can fly. They were kind of little.
Oh, you're right.
The Canadian geese. Oh my god.
They're going to fly. They're going to fly out.
They are pretty little. They still look fuzzy, not feathery.
I need you to follow up on that, dear, and send me a part two if there's one.
All right.
Thank you.
I mean, I doubt there would be.
Well, if they
have to go
live
down to the bottom. Well, that's the TikToks for today. Hey.
I like the geese one.
You did?
Yeah. I hope they lived.
I thought you would be appalled or something.
No.
No?
I hope they live. I need an update, though.
They died a horrible death.
No, that's not the update I want.
You don't always get the update you want.
I know.
Please, Lord God, don't let this make me sick. And if it do, just let it make me shit.
Yep. I just have to sing that song every day.
Yep. Well, hell.
I'm still fine on time.
Fine. Gotta go to work.
In like an hour, it's fine. I'm half dressed.
Gotta go to work later, boo.
Yeah.
I don't wanna.
How's that work phone of yours?
I don't even use it. It's stupid. Yeah, they gave us free phones.
I want my work to give me help. Free phone. You're only like with customers
really.
Though, like
but
an hour a night. Like an hour in the morning.
Yeah. It's to help find shit, too, and to clock in and out and to other stuff.
Right.
Right.
Is it still doing something weird over there?
No.
Okay, good.
Okay, good. But anyways, I don't know what to talk about, dear.
Sorry, I'm not interesting.
I don't know. Ask me something. What do you want to know about me?
You're my husband. I already know everything about you.
You don't know I'm a murderer.
It's fine.
Uh-oh, I said that on a recording. Just kidding.
Or like the other day whenever someone asked me, what happens if he cuts his beard? I'm like, then he cuts his beard. He's still my husband. I'm not leaving him for his beard. Like...
Yeah, I'm probably going to cut it.
Yeah, I know.
You know?
I can sense it.
You want to cut it for me?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Give me a Fu Manchu?
No.
Wait, which one is that?
It's like, I don't know. Isn't it like this one?
That's a goatee.
No, like it's real little.
That's a soul patch.
Hmm, what's a Fu Manchu? Oh no, it's this one.
Handlebar?
No, handlebars go like this. It goes like this.
Oh, it's like the Asian one.
Yeah, it goes like down.
It's a real thin.
Yeah, it's like this.
Oh, I guess it will show me Hulk Hogan now. And Sam Elliott. But those are thick ones. There's a lot of Asians.
Yeah. Yeah, I think it separates here in the middle as well.
Lemmy.
It's like this.
Oh. All right, let's do it.
Okay, on camera? Ready? I got some good hair scissors.
Yeah, buy our Patreon and you will see it.
Okay. We'll do a snidbit clip of me shaving your beard.
Shave it up right.
Okay.
Okay. Right now?
Yeah. I got time before work.
I'm nervous.
I actually didn't know if you wanted to keep it till after the Inflame show. Because, like, of that one time when they asked you, or they asked to see everyone's beard, and yours was like, yeah, now yours is super impressive.
No, I wouldn't say that.
Comparatively.
I guess so.
I'm right.
Did you see the phrase of the day?
I did not. Show me the phrase of the day. Stanley Two Cheeks?
Yeah.
I don't get it.
Stanley Two Cheeks. Do you know the actor Stanley Tucci?
No.
Well, it's a play on his name.
Oh. It just made me think of Stanley from Holes.
Or Flat Stanley. Stanley Yelnats?
Yes, that's who I thought of.
Stanley Tucci.
I think I follow Zero on TikTok.
The actual guy?
Yeah.
This is Stanley Tucci.
Oh, yeah, I've seen him and guy. Stuff. Yeah.
Stanley's two cheeks. Smack him.
Yeah, I wonder if he had that nickname in high school.
Stanley Two Cheeks. Is it better than Richard Gere Solid? Is it funnier?
I don't know what that's referring to.
Richard Gere. Metal Gear Solid. We explained this to you.
Oh, man.
Me and Mike did.
Sorry.
And then he showed us his tattoo.
Yeah.
Remember?
No. I'm sorry. I don't listen.
Stanley Two Cheeks. See, that's that movie I told you was kind of gay. Mm. The Power of the Dog.
Oh, I know what else.
Benedict Cumberbatch.
I know what else we did. We went to the bar and you sang karaoke with Marshall the other day.
Oh, yeah. It was my dead brother's birthday, so we went out and did some karaoke in memoriam?
Sure.
Did I use that right?
I don't know.
Probably not.
But, yeah, I recorded some
memory.
Of it. In
his memory. You did.
I did. I didn't
did
tell
you. Did you get the headbang?
I did.
I did.
That's pretty much when I came in, like right before that.
Should we pipe it in right here?
Sure. And I
have. Yeah, send it to me.
Okay.
Yeah.
with Disney, baby.
I have a video of you guys doing that song years ago. You guys look so different, both of you.
We're so ugly now.
No.
No?
I don't think you're ugly, dear.
Oh, okay.
I love your face. I just have them. I wanted to like post them side by side on Facebook, but I couldn't figure out where the old one is. I think if I go through my old photo albums on Facebook, I'll find it.
But we don't have enough time for that. Not for this episode.
Oh, yeah. No.
But,
yep.
Let's wrap this up then. Have a little short one and make it easy.
Cool.
Cool. Love you, dear.
I love you too.
Thanks for being the person I could fall back on if no one shows up. Keith couldn't do it.
Always, dear.
He was out of commission. Commissioner Gordon.
Yeah. I'm always here. It's not like I don't live here.
You know, we did like a 2-hour episode last week, and this one you get 35 minutes. You never know what you're going to get.
It's okay. It'll be fine.
It is fine.
We have a lot of pop-up things.
Take it sleazy, everybody. Let's get out of here. Stanley Two Cheeks.
Bye.
Peace.
Yo, am I handsome to you? It's up to you. I will continue to sing. I will continue to sing. Am I handsome to you?